welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be reviewing about the Maybelline's Creamy Matte range, and I'm in the shade 657 Nude Nuance. I'll be talking everything about this shade. How does it look on dusky skin tone? How does it look on NC42 skin? And I'll also be telling about how it looks on other skin tones. Whether this is the one lipstick you should invest on, because to be honest, this is one lipstick I was dying to get my hands on since a long time, but the lockdown thing happened, etc. So you'll be having a detailed review on this. But before that, again, I'd like to apologize you for the reflection that's happening on the screen. That's because of my broken screen, and please do bear with that. I also wanted to shoot in the natural light so that you have a clearer picture of how this would look like. Without much ado, let's get started with the video. You don't get any kind of outer covering, any outer box for the lipstick. That's very understandable because the lipstick is priced at ₹299, but it's always available on discount, so you might get it till ₹250 on discount. And yes, again, I've purchased this from I just wanted to film it quite raw so that you have a clear idea of how it would look like. I did not want to add much on my skin or on my lips, or you know, to be very well put up and then show you a nude lipstick. Also, you can see there is a natural light, there is no artificial light that I'm filming in. So this is how it looks like. Now if you see, you were expecting it to be a nice nude shade. However, my personal opinion on the lipstick is that it does wash you a little bit. For the dusky beauties, it is something that's going to wash you until you are not wearing a brown lip liner underneath, or if you don't just mix and match it with other colors, other shades. So this is something you cannot wear on its own. But however, I'd also say this, that if you have a nice soft pink lips, that means if your lips are not very pigmented, this is something that might suit you. But since I have pigmented lips, I do struggle, and I do feel that in person this color washes me out. I will just zoom in and show you. It's more like a pinkish nude on dusky skin tone. However, if you are somebody with light skin tone, it would look like a brown shade on you. I'd also insert a picture of one of my family member wearing the same lip. Completely different on her. Looks like a brown shade on her. So this is not a mauve shade, this is not a peach shade, this is not a pink shade. This is a brown shade on light skin tone, this is a pinkish nude shade on dusky skin tones. So yeah, that's what it looks like. And to be very honest, I was really excited about the lipstick, really wanted to invest on this because I did got a review. I did see a lot of reviews saying it's a universal nude shade, looks good on everybody, but it doesn't look good on me. If you see me in person, I personally don't like the shade so much. So that was my review. And coming on to the formulation, I'd say that the lipstick is quite comfortable on lips, looks like a creamy lipstick. I won't say that it dries down to matte like it claims it's a creamy matte lipstick. So the formulation is very comfortable, not denying that. Honestly, I am more towards a matte kind of girl. Like, I like using something that's matte because I believe these, you know, they show up the fine lines on your lips, which I don't like in a lipstick. But yeah, of course, it's very comfortable. Lasts for a good time, like lasts for around 4 to 5 hours, which is I think a decent time. But in person, I don't like to go for any color that washes me even a bit. So yeah, if you want to wear it with a brown lip liner underneath, you can definitely go, but it would definitely change the shade of the lipstick. But if that's okay for you, if you really want to get this lipstick and really want to apply this, if you're looking forward to another ways of applying it, that is one of it. Yeah, that was my short review on this. I hope the video really helped you. If you are looking for this shade to go, I hope this video serves the purpose.